Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Capricorn. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy. Before we start the reading, guys, I would like to thank you all for your support and your positive comments, guys. So these are for your daily energy, Capricorn. This is for your career situation and this is for your relationship. We will turn the cards as we proceed, guys. Let's start with the daily energy first. Knight of Pentacles, Four of Swords and the Devil. So with these cards, guys, the energy for y'all. In your situation today, you are thinking about some choice that you need to make today. You are thinking about your strengths, your weakness, what is your future plan, what is your plan of action. You are thinking deeply and you are making that choice. So it may be in your career situation or it may be something in your personal life, guys. So that deep thought is that today in your situation, that is what I see. And you are a person who knows what are your goals, what is your destination and what efforts you need to make to reach those goals, to see that manifest. So you are a person of that strong commitment to your work, commitment to your efforts and goals, your dreams. So you are working towards that. That is what I see with these cards. And also I see here in your situation today, it may be in your career or in your personal life, you are making tremendous efforts, maybe to overcome some difficult situations. It may be some habits, guys, some addictions you are trying to overcome in your situation. So it may be some work related habits or it may be some bad habits, some addictions, maybe drinking, smoking, something you want to overcome to change things better in your life. You may be working towards a healthy life. So, and this addiction is bothering of the people around you, or it's affecting your work or your personal life, this relationship with this person. So you are really trying hard to overcome these addictions. You are fighting against these addictions, but you are really stressed because you feel it is very difficult for you, guys, to get over these habits. So that is what I see with these cards, Capricorn. So what is the card for your career situation? It's Three of Pentacles in reverse, guys. So with this card in your situation today, something is making you work below your capacity. The reason may be these addictions or habits. So you are not able to put in that maximum effort, have that concentration and have that determination in your work, guys. So some stressful situation is there in your work and you may feel weak because of that, because of these habits, guys. That is what I see with this card. So what is the card for your relationship? It's Five of Swords in reverse. So this may be what you feel about this connection, or what that person feels about this connection. You feel that your relationship is being affected. You would have shared a great understanding, love with this person, but something is troubling your relationship, guys, and you feel lost and sad because of that. That is what I see here, guys. Maybe it may be again because of the habits, that is troubling you or something else, guys, in your personal life. So that is the reading for today, Capricorn. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Capricorn.